Hello friends and welcome back to my channel. This is my USB drive connected to my system and this is the Word document present in this USB drive. I will delete this document permanently and we will recover it. So let's get started. Inside my pen drive, I will select this document and I will do the shift delete. So it has been deleted permanently. You can see my pen drive is empty and this document is also not available in the recycle bin because I have done the shift delete. So this document has been permanently deleted from my system using shift delete. Now to recover it, I will go to mini tool power data recovery. I will open this software. You can go to this URL and download this software. Link to download this software I will provide you in the description. So here, this is my USB drive. I will click on scan. I will wait for some time for scan to get completed. So scan completed here. I will open this folder deleted files. I will select this file and I will click on save. It is giving me the message that we should not save this recovered document on the same drive. So I will save it on my system on local drive. I will select the desktop and I will click OK. So recovery completed. I will close this dialog box. I will minimize this and you can see here deleted files folder is appearing on my desktop. I will open this and here is the document which has been recovered successfully. I'm able to open the document, which means document has been recovered successfully. I will go to USB drive connected to my system. And this is the Word document present in my USB drive. I will go ahead and format this pen drive. Start. OK. Format completed. If I go to USB drive, you can see here nothing is present. This pen drive has been formatted and nothing is inside the recycle bin also. So now to recover that lost file, I will open the mini tool power data recovery. This is my pen drive. I will click on scan and I will wait for the scan to complete. Scan completed here. I will open this folder, lost files. raw files, office word document folder, and I will select this document and I will click on save. It is asking me not to save on the same drive, so I will save it on my system's local drive on the desktop. Okay, recovery completed. If I go to my desktop, you can see here lost file folder is available, and inside is this Word document is available. I'm able to open this document, which means this document has been recovered successfully. By this way, you can recover the files even after the shift delete, and you can also recover the files from the formatted drive using mini tool power data recovery. I hope you find this video helpful. I will see you in the next video. Thank you.